The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said, "Woe to you, scribes and Pharisees, you hypocrites! You pay tithes of mint and dill and cummin, and have neglected the weightier things of the law, judgment and mercy and fidelity. But these you should have done, without neglecting the other. Blind guides, who string up the gnat and swallow the camel. Woe to you, scribes and Pharisees, you hypocrites! You cleanse the outside of cup and dish, but inside they are full of plunder and self-indulgence. Blind Pharisee, cleanse first the inside of the cup, so that the outside also may be clean." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.